We've got one worker in the Micans there, who I expect is the same one that always comes out exploring. But now, instead of just Mum and the big worker at home, she's got two new daughters. Which is very handy. I thought two of the cocoons looked rather dark yesterday afternoon, so clearly those I think are the two new ones, because they won't leave the nest foraging until they get older. It's the older daughter that tends to go out foraging, and she's in the foraging pot, as you've just seen.